Everbloom Forest is an enchanted and wonder-filled place that lies just over the horizon. Deep in its heart is the Everbloom Tree, the source of all the world's magic. It is home to the Guardians of Everbloom, brave and noble horses who protect the tree and the power it holds. One day, a dark and terrible storm tore through the forest, scattering the tree petals far and wide across distant lands. Now the Guardians must set forth on a daring race against time to save their forest home and restore magic to the world before all is lost. On the forest spirit, and they'll take you to the Guardians. Choose your guardian. Where Crimsone comes from, no one knows, and her origins are surrounded in mystery. Of armor strengthens Crimsone's resolve. More petals are returned, and the tree grows ever stronger. Crimsone. Having lost her family long ago, Crimsone survived alone for years beyond the forest, using her sharp and cunning mind. With each petal, magic returns to Everbloom Forest. Some say that Crimson has the heart of a dragon, which may be true, if you believe such things exist. With every flower, hope blooms. Crimson. It is said that Crimson's armor was forged deep in the heart of a volcano. Look closely, and you may well see it aglow with fiery embers. first step towards restoring Everbloom Forest. More petals are returned, and the tree grows ever stronger. Crimsone. So many years alone has made Crimsone tough, but talk to her a little, and you will begin to see a warm heart beneath her hard exterior.
Thank you.
With each petal, magic returns to Everbloom Forest. Crimsone. Crimsone, despite her fiery temper and tough exterior, is smart, sharp, and determined.